Hey everyone, I'm so glad you're on this page. If you are looking at becoming an author in 2018, this is a huge opportunity for you. I am Katrina Sawa, and I'm known as the Jumpstart Your Biz Coach because I literally kick people in their butts to get stuff done, to make a lot more money doing what you love in your business. So the goal is to make a consistent revenue generating business, right? But there's a lot of things to do to elevate your expert status, positioning, build a platform. Not only do you need a website, but you really should have a book these days. I have a bunch of books. I've been in 3 compilation books. This is an anthology or compilation, which is what we're talking about here with the Jumpstart Your Blank book below on this page. But I'm in 3 of them over here. And the reason I did the compilation books, I did them in the beginning when I first started my business and started learning about becoming an author because it was the easiest way to get published. I thought about writing an entire book by myself and I'm like, oh my God, I can't imagine writing a book. I gotta build my business. I've gotta get clients. I gotta make money. I don't have time to write a book because all I kept hearing, and it's kind of true, that you don't really make money from the book. But what you do make money from is people that love your story, read your stuff, read your book, or read your chapter, and then come into your world via your website or a call with you or coming to an event or whatever. Get into your sales funnel. They start learning and experiencing about you more, and then that's where you make the money, is in the back end with your programs, products, and services. So the Jumpstart Your Blank compilation book is designed to be a marketing tool to get people interested in you enough to go to your website, to get more information, sign up for something for free, or come to a call or webinar or whatever you're going to offer over there, and get them through the sales process to hopefully becoming a paying customer of your programs, products, and services. So that's the goal. Now, since the compilation books that I've written Love Yourself Successful, an entire book by myself, thankfully, but it took a while, right? It took 3 years of ideas in my head to actually to get the concepts of what I really wanted to do. And then it took 4 days to write the book. Yes, I know, I wrote my book in 4 days, which doesn't usually happen. Okay, and then the next book is coming out this month, and it's called Jumpstart Your New Business Now. So I really think I've gotten so much exposure from being an author. I've gotten so many speaking gigs. I've gotten on local TV, okay, as an expert in my industry. So there's so many things. I've gotten high-end paying clients. I'm talking 5-figure clients from my books, multiples of them, okay? So I really want to encourage you, number one, to write a book. And if you are interested in doing it quickly and easily this year, then this might be a good opportunity for you. I can tell you that with all the compilation book opportunities out there, there are many, actually. There's many compilation book opportunities. And I can share my peers and what they're doing. If this is not a good fit for you, this Jumpstart Your Blank book, then reach out to me because I probably know a handful of people that are doing other types of compilation books where you can still write it one chapter and be an author in a book of multiple authors. So that's the goal here, is really to figure out just how to get you published. One thing that I'm priding myself on with this particular Jumpstart Your Blank book is that it's a very reasonable buy-in. Okay, a lot of these opportunities to be in a book like this, some of the least expensive ones I've seen are $1,000. Okay, and it will be $1,000 for if you don't hurry up and get in this one. But usually with $1,000, you get somewhere between 1 and 10 books, and that's it. You don't usually get a whole lot of books. You have to buy all your books, which you will want to buy more books as you give them away or sell them, of course. But many of these book opportunities that I've seen are upwards of $5,000 and $7,500. Yes, for the same opportunity to be in a book with 20 and 30 authors. So this is a huge opportunity. It's almost my cost to do this because I want to empower a lot of my clients and everything to become authors. And so that's why I'm doing this book. And the whole concept between Jumpstart Your Blank is you fill in the blank with your expertise. Okay, you fill in the blank. So it could be jumpstart your mindset, jumpstart your health, jumpstart your, I'm going to be doing marketing and business, of course, but there's so many other words that you could do. You know, right now we've locked in a few words already, but some of the top ones, and there's a whole list below, there's a list of words that I was brainstorming on, and they're not all taken, okay? Hardly, no, they're not all taken. So what you want to do is fill out the form that is on this page. It's just an interest list. You don't have to give me money today. You don't have to put a payment down. You don't have to commit. Just fill it out so I can actually have a conversation with you or at least email with you and answer your questions and make sure it's a good fit for what you're doing in your business, okay? And then you can decide if you want to lock in your word, okay, word or phrase. And I want to keep these to one word or two word max. So we have someone who's contemplating weight loss. We have someone who's doing maybe critical thinking. All right. So we've got them all over the board. We've got business. We've got health and wellness. We've got self-development. It doesn't matter what your expertise is and what problem you solve for people. You want to tie it in with your business though, right? So I'm going to give you I've been asked a bunch of questions lately about this because the page obviously doesn't answer them all. So I wanted to just share in this video what other things you might be asking yourself. Okay. So you're going to be writing a 1500 word chapter, and then you're also going to get a bio, a space for about a 50 to 100 word bio. I'm not sure how many words yet. Excuse me. And your headshot or your photo. So a page of right around your chapter is going to be your bio and your headshot. You definitely, and I will be coaching you along the way on how to incorporate your website and a free gift or driving people to the website for something, okay? So you're going to have all of that in your chapter besides what it is you're writing, all right? And then, let's see, I have a list here of questions. So the due date for your chapter is gonna be right around July of this year, okay? Give or take, we're trying to get all the authors in by the end of June, and then have a July deadline to get your chapter written and in. And it's just a long article, you guys. You don't have to stress about this. And I'm gonna walk you through some ways to get it done faster and make sure it's a good, powerful chapter that people wanna read, but also is sales and marketing oriented to your business. Then we're looking at a fall publish date. So it's gonna publish and be in print before the end of the year. That is the goal. Okay, granted, everybody heeds the deadlines. So I have a publisher friend, Karen, who's actually facilitating this whole process. So you can talk to me and I'm gonna walk you through some of the marketing stuff. She's gonna actually walk you through a lot of the back end stuff about your chapter, the logistics, the formatting and things like that. And then we're actually gonna get a professional cover design. So the cover idea that you see on this page is not the final cover. It was just my little mock-up that I did quickly to put something together. So we're gonna get a professional cover design. Probably it's gonna look something like this. I love my friend's book, Steve's book, What's Your What? So it'll probably be something like that, okay? But we're gonna stand out with a blank, and then it's gonna talk about the experts fill in the blank. I haven't gotten the total wording yet. We're working on that wording. And then on the back cover, this is the front cover of another book, of a compilation book that my friend Craig does. But on the back cover is where I'm thinking we're gonna put the author photos, probably about this size here. So your photo ideally would be on the back of the cover. It'll have a USB a box, a barcode, and then my publishing company here, and probably other information, your names and stuff like that. But your chapter will have your actual bio picture and stuff like that on it, okay? So that answers that question. The cover image, let's see. Oh, we're doing about 20 to 30 authors. It kind of just depends. There's a sweet spot. I want to get things like Jumpstart Your Life, Jumpstart Your Health, Jumpstart Your, like the biggies, Jumpstart Your Mindset, Jumpstart Your Passion or Your Purpose. Maybe I don't wanna say which ones we have in the interest right now, but those are some of the ones that we don't have yet that I really wanna do. Jumpstart Your Happiness, things that are really trending right now. It could be more business focused. Like we have someone already locked in for Jumpstart Your social media, and I'll be doing Jumpstart Your marketing, Jumpstart Your business. Okay. But there's so many words and so many things you could do. All right. So I just want you to put your thinking cap on and see what is good for you to grow your business. All right. So then, let's see, we're going to hire editors and copywriters, and we're also going to do a bestseller campaign on Amazon for this. So when the book is ready to be launched, we're going to launch it all in one day, and all of us will promote together. And I have a lot of places I can promote to get a lot of people to buy a book on one day. So they'll be buying it for probably in the Kindle store, right, for 99 cents. And that's how you do the Amazon bestseller launch thing, is you make it 99 cents in the Kindle, and then people go buy it there, and that's how you get so many sales in one day. That's really, there's no secret to it. But to be an Amazon bestseller, I don't want to say it's pretty easy, but it shouldn't be a problem, okay, I should say. And then, let's see. Oh, and along the way, so pretty soon here, I'm going to start doing some calls with the authors. So the authors that are already committed, the sooner you commit, the more calls you'll get access to. And that's going to be with me and maybe even Karen, my publisher. I don't know how her availability, but I'll be doing some calls to share with you guys we'll be strategizing on what to write in your chapter and how to pull them to a web page, and then even what to do on the web page so you can maximize the web page. You don't necessarily have to sell the book on your website if you don't want to. You can sell it on Amazon. You can drive people to my website if you want to, but I'm going to show you how to drive them to your website, because you need to build an email list, right? You want to get people on an email list that you can continue to market to. That's the whole goal. So you might take them to a page where they'll get some kind of resource that goes with your chapter, and they'll opt in. So I'm going to walk you through that as an author. Once you become the author, we're going to have calls like that from now through the date that we publish. So probably at least once a month. So I just want to let you know that you're not alone, and you don't have to go figure it out yourself. I'm going to walk you through this because I've been through it, and I know exactly what to tell you to do if you aren't sure. Okay. So, and then we're all in it together. So every author that's in the book is going to be responsible for at least sharing it on launch day. What you do with it beyond that is up to you, but you're going to get 50 copies of the book. Actually, you're going to get 50 copies of the book, which is usually unheard of with these kinds of launches. But I wanted to put a lot of books in your hand. Thousands would be a lot, but we don't want you to have garage fulls of books, okay? We want just enough that you can give away to some of your favorite clients and friends and sell to some of your hot prospects, and then you can go buy more. And usually when you go buy more, I can't exactly tell you the cost because paper costs change all the time, but I pay for my Love Yourself Successful book over here about $5 per book to buy it at wholesale when I'm ordering more, plus some shipping and tax costs, right? So you can order them in, I think, almost any quantity you want. I usually order 100 at a time because I do a lot of trade shows and speaking gigs. So you can order 20 at a time or 40 at a time. It's totally up to you. And you can sell them offline. You can sell them for 10 bucks or 20 bucks or 15 bucks, however you want to sell them. You can give them away. I don't care. You can do whatever you want with your book. Just get people reading the book so that they can, you can drive them into your programs, products, and services. And we'll all be marketing, all of us, so a lot more eyes will be on your information, even if you don't do too much marketing, so, or know too much about marketing your book. So I hope that answers a lot of your questions. I didn't have the links before added on the page, so now you're going to be able to click and actually buy and sign up below. So there is a one payment option that's going to save you 50 bucks. Or you can do a 3-month payment plan right now. A 4-month payment plan. 4-month payment plan. It might, depending on what month you do it, I might have to switch that to 3 months depending on when you sign up. So right now, it's one time. It'll save you money if you do the one-time fee, or there's a payment plan. So just click the buttons below if you're interested in locking in your name. Now, if you go and sign up and pay, and that word is already chosen and somebody's already got it, I will tell you. And if we can't find a comparable word or phrase for you that fits you, I'll refund your money, I promise. Okay, so but you want to lock it in because some of the good ones are going. So I just want to make you aware that you don't want to sit on this opportunity. This is a great opportunity to get published this year. And I want to help walk you through it to make it as easy as possible. Just like me in my first compilation book, it was so amazing to be in that book. And I felt it gave me so much more confidence in my business. You'll be shocked when you see what it does for your own confidence. And confidence brings cash. So I hope you sign up for it. Please let me know if you would like to have a conversation. Fill in the form or sign up today, and I will talk to you soon. Bye, guys.